Hey guys, my silicone baby is here and I'm so excited. Oh my goodness, I had to go to the post office to pick him up. But that's okay, I'm glad that I was able to catch him. So, oh goodness, I'm so excited. So, I just opened the top of the box because obviously I had addresses and stuff. So, the first thing he came with is this cute sleeper. And I hope you guys can see it says Top Dog right there. It's very cute. He also came with this sweet ducky sleeper and it says lovable right there. So sweet. And then we got some pirate stuff. This cute onesie has a pirate ship and it says Ahoy Matey on the sleeve right there. With these pants. Have the blue tie. Oh, this is cute. It's just a gray sleeper with little anchors all over it. Very cute. And this is the stuff that was home from the hospital with him. So baby powder, there's baby wash, baby shampoo, and lotion. Some formula samples and a diaper rash and some diapers. Very nice. Thank you, Stephanie. And then we got more stuff. Goodness gracious. So we have this adorable little whale shirt. I love that. So cute. Oh, look, he came with a little Easter outfit. Thank you. Little bunny. It was so funny because I was going to buy this for him, actually. So cute. And this onesie that says, My First Easter. Thank you so much, Stephanie. That was really sweet of you. And we also have these really cute blue pants. And he is a size 3 month. And I think these go with his little whale shirt. And this one just has little whales printed on it. Very sweet. And goodness, he got a lot of stuff. This adorable one piece with an anchor on it. I'm sensing a theme here. Which I love. I don't mind. I want to get a tattoo, actually, of an anchor. An anchor has a very significant meaning to me. And this is cute. It says Little Sea Captain. It has a little seagull on there. That's really adorable. Love it. Stephanie, I actually sent you this onesie. Or something very similar. So this onesie, which has this little hat, which is actually really cute together. And of course it's Binky, because he can take a full pacifier, which is very exciting. He's not a full body, but I'll definitely do detailed video. Look at all these pacifiers, good lord. He's got a soothie. He's got this red one, a green one, a little monkey. Got a, I think it's a grasshopper, maybe, or bug. And then he's got two gumdrops. So, oh, here's his little certificate. Wow, he's a low number. He is the Silicone Edward kit, and he is 7 out of 30. There's only 30 made. So, that's so cool. I love that. Okay, so I'm going to take him out of the box and, as always, put you guys up close so you guys can see him. So, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, here he is. This blanket is so soft, and I think I have it the right way. I'm so nervous. So, I'm just going to carefully... Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Wow. Oh.
Look at that, you guys. He jiggles. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is the weirdest. Oh, wow. I can't believe this. Oh my gosh. Is this a dream? Am I dreaming? Oh, look at his beautiful. Oh, I think he has his belly plate on. Let me try to... Oh my gosh, he's so floppy. Oh, look at his little... Look at his legs! Oh my gosh! Oh, he's so chunky. Wow, it feels so real. Look at that, you guys. He's so jiggly. Oh my goodness. To see his little belly plate. Look at his belly. Don't worry, I'm not going to show you guys his stuff, but I don't want this video to get flagged, but hold on, guys. Okay. Look at that. Oh my gosh, look, he has like the umbilical cord, like it's still, like it just fell off. Wow. Hold on, guys, I'm gonna look. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's so weird. So, wow. He is amazing. I haven't even seen his face yet. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, okay, he's not covered up. Look at his hands. Oh my gosh, he's so soft. That is incredible. Oh my goodness. I know you guys want to see his face, but I'm still blown away by his limbs. You guys can't see it, but I'm shaking. Holding his hands. You can kind of see him shaking. Oh my gosh. Alright guys, are you ready? I'm not. I'm scared. Alright, here we go. Oh, look at how cute he is. Oh my god, his head is heavy. Wow. Can I have this, buddy? Oh my gosh. Hey, little man. Oh my god, he's so cute, you guys. He is bald. We're gonna reach you some hair soon. Look at that head. He looks like he just came out of the womb. Like, oh my god. Yeah, you're definitely a Milo. I was second-guessing myself for a while, but he's definitely a Milo. Oh my gosh. Look at it. He's so squishy. Oh, he has gums up there. Oh my god. Wow. Look at how sweet he is, you guys. Oh my goodness. Look at how cute. Oh my... I am so loving him. Oh, goodness. He's so cute. He is so, so, so cute. I'm gonna show you his little tummy. Look at that tummy. So cute. Okay, guys. I'm going to cuddle him for a little bit. Oh my god, I'm in love. I am in love. Oh my gosh, is he really mine? Am I dreaming? Look at his little ear, squishy. Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh, he's so cute. Thank you again, Stephanie and Jackie and Tambri. You guys are amazing. You guys made this so fun and so pleasurable and such a great, great experience. Thank you guys so much. I adore him. He is so sweet, and I'm gonna go give him lots and lots of snuggles now. So thank you guys again, and thank you everybody else for watching. I really appreciate it, and we'll talk to you later. Bye bye. Hey guys, so here is baby Milo. He's all dressed for bed. I wanted to show you this because I don't think, unfortunately, that I'm going to have time to do Milo's first night home because I'm going to my sister's house and it's going to be really late by the time I get home. So, unfortunately, I won't be able to do it. But I'm thinking tomorrow we're going to do a day in the life of Milo. I'm thinking about it. So, I'm not sure, but we'll definitely do our signature, taking him to Target and doing some errands and stuff tomorrow for sure. But yeah, I'm going to show you his little outfit. He's so snuggly, you guys. Oh my goodness. So I have him in, this is really big, I'm going to wash it. But his Please Look After This Bear, and it's a Paddington. As you can see, it's really big on him. I'm going to wash it and shrink it down a little bit. And he's got these mittens because I don't want anything to happen to his hands. You know, I'm kind of paranoid about it. But there he is. And his bald little head. I love his wrinkles. For those of you who are asking, I'm definitely going to get him rooted eventually. I'm going to have him rooted in like a chocolate brown hair. So it's going to be really, really cute. So that's what I'm going to do. And I love this Soothie. It's the vanilla scented one. It smells so good. And he really can, you can see his little mouth. He really can take a pacifier. And I'm going to show you. He's getting a little hungry. So here's his little face. Little cutie, and I have a bottle here. This is all the stuff that I need to sell. Oh god, it's really ridiculous. So, you hungry, buddy? There you go. So, he can take a full bottle, and it's very cute. I think I'm just going to not record anything tonight and just spend time bonding with him and cuddling him, you know, and not have to film. And we're going to watch a movie and just relax until I have to get to my sister's house. And then when I get home, I'm going to cuddle him a little bit more. So I'll definitely do, if I don't do a day in the life, I will absolutely do a night routine with him and do some videos, I promise. So, definitely look forward to that. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching, and we will talk to you guys later. And thank you for those who have been so interested in his homecoming and, you know, learning about him and everything. It's just been a real pleasure, you know, having this dream come to life. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Good night.